Hey, it's Corey, Success and Mindset Coach, with a quick riff on how we can start learning to do less and how that actually helps us be not only more productive, it actually helps us be more successful and happier. So one thing that was recently suggested to me is to make a list of everything that you are currently doing and everything that you would like to be doing, and seeing where what you are doing may be taking up the space or time for what you want to be doing. And then just be kind with yourself and see, can I cross off that thing that I'm currently doing so that I have space for that thing that I would actually rather be doing? And a lot of times what helps is looking to see what you're currently doing and if there is any misalignment with not only what you desire, but also with your values. So if you value time with family, but you notice you're not spending very much time with family, see how you can make adjustments and make room for family and less time for maybe social media or Netflix or watching the news, whatever it may be. So looking to see where you can start becoming in better alignment with what it is that you desire and what it is that you value. So the night before, I would recommend looking at your schedule for the day and just seeing what are your daily activities, what's on your to-do list, is there something you can eliminate, and of the things that you aren't eliminating that you're going to keep, are those in line with your values? And then what you do when you do eliminate something, see if you can leave it open for either free time to rest or play with your kids or your dog, or to read or to draw or to write, or just to spend some time brainstorming or dreaming and not having a structured activity. Because having that time just to explore what's going on in your mind can be super powerful and actually leads to a lot of productivity and creativity. So a couple of suggestions and some things that you might consider eliminating. Of course, social media would be one, or media of any sort, the news, email, TV in general. And then also consider eliminating negative self-talk, complaints, gossip, any mindset around scarcity or lack. Anything that helps you get into a better space would be something that would be beneficial in getting rid of anything that helps you stay stuck or in a place of there is not enough time, there's not enough money. Getting rid of those thoughts, even just for a day or for an hour, is huge. So some suggestions for you. And if you are struggling to figure out how to make more space for what's really important, I'll put a link below and let's just jump on the phone and chat or Skype to see how we can start creating more space for what you value and what you desire, and eliminating those things that are sucking your time away and sucking your energy away. All right, have an amazing night. Bye.